accused that he was virtually forced at gunpoint to leave, to give a letter of resignation. So how do you respond to that?
I have never heard President Nasheed mention that he was at the gunpoint. I think this statement was not so correct to the media. I would assume that this statement has been restated to the media from some other resources or some other sources.
Can you please?